Noob Cult presents.
Oh.
Christmas special. That's a whole lot of people heard that.
That is.
I don't know my sounds on. Maybe there's a Christmas is coming. There is a narrator.
Who's alone?
Oh, you. The puzzles.
We did. Did we not do
I don't
this?
Think, no. This is right after. Oh.
No. It's not decorated.
That is that it?
Oh no, it's trees. God damn it. Yeah, welcome back to another video. What is this? Sugar, cardamom. I'm not gonna say that. And cinnamon
see.
And clove. There are 10 doses.
We have tasks.
Ingredients in the ingredients.
We have tasks.
Oh my god.
Just like in the first game. Turn on the power,
hang up the wreath. Color the Merry Christmas sign the right colors. Hang up the paintings in their correct frames. Turn naughty/nice lights on, and then make the perfect cookies.
Well, there's post-it notes around the map for cookies. There seems to be some trees.
I found a toy box, and I found like little letters on the walls.
What did they say?
Ooh, a chest.
There's 2, 3, and then it's E4.
I'm just flicking some switches.
Oh, right next to you, SE1.
S-E, nice. SE equal 1. If FO is 2010, what is DS?
E4. W3.
In this
stockings
room.
With 9523.
That's a code for something.
Who knows what's what?
Obviously.
Wraith goes
Whoa,
here.
Whoa, what is this? What colors to mark off?
Oh no.
Am I supposed to?
Okay, guys. We have to go around the map and count how many candy canes and stuff there are. We need candy canes, presents, Christmas trees, and some Santa head bells on it.
N equals 2.
N equals 2?
Yeah.
Oh, I have a where was the flicky thingy? Can you go back to the flicky
thingy? Oh, I see it. Okay.
Going back. Did you get
there's this little, there's, it's the same thing, but just lights.
Okay, well, what is it? From top left to top right, and then...
Top 2 are green, the bottom 2 are green. And then the second row, both of them are red. And then in the third row, both of them are red. And then the fourth row, the left one is green, the right one is red. Put that up.
That just made a break.
I'm counting how many trees are a certain thing around the map, so none of you do that, because I'm doing that.
You're counting real trees, right?
What? No, trees on a wall.
There's a- oh, I found one. Wait.
Oh, that's a really good batch.
Wait a minute.
Here, I'll start doing the cookie then.
Wait
a minute.
Okay, wait, stop. Tell me exactly what number correlates to the thing, okay? How many presents?
9.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, how many candy canes?
5.
Okay, how many trees?
2.
Okay, how many little Santa Pez bell thingies?
3.
Oh my god!
What?
Got the key.
We're so dumb.
Where do we?
Wait a minute. Don't tell me.
Yeah.
The key? Well, still looking for a door. Oh, I found where the key goes. Oh, I found where the key goes.
Where?
Cloves and sugar in the oven.
Well, it goes to the oven.
Oh.
I might have missed. So. Oh. Then it should be fine. Okay, I think I've finally solved the cookie puzzle.
Did you?
I hope. It should be right.
Do you think if I just try random colors on this little tree, it'll work?
No, I'm sure there's, like, something. Did we solve the Merry Christmas sign yet?
No.
But there's, like, this carpet could be the answer. This carpet.
What carpet?
Yeah, what carpet?
The one right next to you.
What?
Look right next to you. It says Merry Christmas. It's covered. Could be the answer.
What are you talking about?
See the table? The carpet beneath it?
There is no carpet beneath it.
No carpet.
You've been blessed with vision.
Schizophrenic.
No. Like, I'm gonna post a picture in Discord right now. I'm not lying. There's a literal carpet.
No, post a picture.
That's your
Maybe
job
that is
now.
The answer then. There you go. Perfect gingerbread.
Oh, you're gonna do this? Oh, the carpet's here now!
What? Can you tell me the bees?
Okay. So M is green. Tell me when you're ready.
Mm-hmm.
E is. Oh, wait, no. M is red.
What?
Sorry.
Okay.
Sorry. E is green.
Okay.
R is red, and then the next R is green.
Mm-hmm.
And then Y is red. Okay. You got it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, and then the C is green. H is red.
Okay.
It's just alternating colors. I don't think this is the code.
I put it, and I don't think anything happened.
It didn't, because it's not the code.
You liar!
Carpet's right there, man. There is definitely a carpet.
It's right there. I'm standing.
You found one of every tree, right?
Yeah, but no, I got crazy and I put numbers of every single one.
How about you count the colors on the trees?
What?
Why
wouldn't that be a bright idea?
That doesn't make sense, though. Oh, it does!
Wow, guys. The toughest puzzle. See all the colored dots on here?
I got
count them up, and then you put the number.
Help, I don't need your help.
Oh!
She got it.
Did none of you think of that?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Not a single.
Oh, touch my trees. Oh, touch my
trees. Oh, my
God. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
What
we have?
What
we have? How many? 5?
Yeah.
I need the one with the little mini Christmas trees on it, not the white one, but the brownish yellow one. Yeah.
You get the green one?
Not the one in here. No, I didn't get the
green
one. Okay. The one right here, the one with the little
Christmas
trees. Oh, the red one. Not the red one, that is not
red. The red one.
It just has little trees on it, guys. Come on, you found it. Alright, let's see. Oh, I got it! It was 7.
Oh, we have to rebuild this sign.
Okay, I get the top part. Where do we do it?
Put this.
Maybe we put this like, oh, over here!
Oh!
And then you put it in the spot.
Okay, just like, my
God. Okay, wait, I'll get the last piece. Oopsie, that's off. You guys did not do that right. Are you guys okay? No, that is still wrong.
Well, I can only pick up one at a time, but oh, wait.
Wait, what?
Wait, I can only pick up one at a time.
Oh, no, you were right. No, you're right.
Go ahead.
Okay. Everybody, the next one. Which one are we getting next?
No.
Oh, there's more. Okay.
The new one? I'm looking for it.
Wait,
there's some background.
Okay, for please.
Okay,
okay,
okay.
Okay,
are you silly
in your
head? Thank you. Okay, now it's been lost.
Where did you
put this? Oh, turn
it. Oh, yeah. I got the star. What a Christmas tree.
Yep.
Okay, now these look so bad.
Reindeer
food contains premium quality reindeer food.
Did it do anything? Did we put them in the wrong areas?
Oh, maybe.
I have the paintings in the correct frame, probably. Then. But this makes sense.
Okay.
Oh, I think I know.
I get it.
The color of their scarf, isn't it?
Yeah, the color of their scarves. Okay, move the presents. Everybody, the presents.
We have to
move the one. We're gonna move the presents to that one.
This one?
Yes. Yes, because it's red. The color blind. Remember that.
Okay, we move it. And then we can move the blue one. The blue scarf one.
Oh. Yeah.
Not this one. That's the one.
Okay, now move that to the blue scarf one, which is yeah. You know, I was like, where are you going?
Okay, now we have that one.
Are you?
Since it doesn't say we complete the task, I think that means.
No, I think wrong. I think we moved the presents, oh. Brad.
What?
One eternity later.
I think we're stupid.
No, I feel like we're right. I think we're right.
I kind of made a whole bow. It wasn't two bows. It was one bow.
Oh, wait. And... Oh!
Yeah, and also that's the wrong place.
Oh?
What?
Trees might be over there.
But oh, it's color-coded.
Anyway, no, never mind. We got it right. Also... I got spoiled. I know what the answer to the Merry Christmas color sign is.
Let's not talk about that. Let's find a
If I give you wait a minute.
Wait.
Might be the
wait, guys.
Yeah.
There are colors on this lock.
Mm-hmm.
What if I mark those colors off?
Okay.
Blue, but
green,
we didn't solve the code yet.
But the colors, I'm saying the colors on the lock. Okay, wait, I got it.
That doesn't work.
It was teal, it was now off.
That doesn't work, I'm gonna try something else.
Teal, yellow, red.
Come on.
94964
is
the code.
It is.
Get that from. You get 964. Huh?
She did it. Is she doing it? I don't.
Oh my God!
What?
It's opening.
Do you see it? Right there. Do you see it?
What the heck is this?
It says it's the numbers 9, 6, and 4.
Oh!
Oh my God! Anyways, that.
What is this?
Wait,
is it from that painting or something?
It is. Oh, look at the painting. Oh, look at the painting. There's a painting with little lines. Oh, You want to look?
I see. I know.
Saph, do you want to do it or you want me to look at the painting?
You look at it.
All right, let me go find it. See, oh whoa. God,
we're making progress, guys. We almost have the power on.
Okay, so the first color is yellow. Red.
Yes.
Green.
Next.
Green.
Next.
Orange.
We got it.
Red, alright.
Well, what happened to me?
What?
You turned the power on.
We did indeed.
We need a wreath and color the Merry Christmas colors. How do we get... Oh, we need this to... Oh, it's like north, east, southwest. We need to do this or something.
I totally... Oh!
I don't know what to do. Like, it correlates maybe? Like, this is north, east, southwest? I don't really know.
Oh, wait.
I think I know what you're doing.
Oh!
There's the Merry Christmas sign that I was talking about.
No, go back! He can't tell colors!
Well, blue, yellow, blue, green, blue.
Let her tell me the colors.
Okay, M is blue.
Okay.
We're doing nerds.
Okay, yellow? Is it green?
Blue?
Blue?
Blue, green, blue.
Oh, oopsies. Okay.
And then yellow.
Wait, hold on.
Yellow.
Okay.
Green, yellow, green.
Hold on, it's like green, yellow, green. Okay.
Blue, red.
Yellow,
red.
Oh, ooh. We did it!
Okay, we have one more left. We have to turn on and we have to do the math code.
Ugh.
A, B, C, D, E, F.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
Solve it?
Yeah. What did you do?
What was it?
I was guessing random numbers.
Oh, what? Damn.
What numbers did you guess?
It was like 1, 2, 9, 2. I was doing all numbers with 1 at the start, and then with 2, and then like, you know, like...
Oh, there's a present in there, so... Or, I'll go...
You received the
You
Santa
received
hat.
Santa's hat. I guess that's you, GC. Wow. Unless you're doing some complex ciphers, you're just doing that.
Nice.
You know, like, when you do one row of numbers, and you're like, no, I think it's this one, and then you keep going? That's just what happened. So I went through all the numbers. Easy dub. Easy dub.
Thank you for watching.
Thanks for watching.